Hello and welcome to DriveSpark. We're here at the TVS test track located at the production facility in Hosur, Tamil Nadu. And we're here to test this, the TVS NTorq 125, which was recently launched in India. TVS Motors claims this is a sporty scooter for Gen Z, the younger generation. Well, how sporty is it? Let's find out.
The premium scooter segment in India is an expanding one, and the quality of scooters seen in the Indian market too is increasing by the day. The TVS NTorq 125 is one of the latest entrants in the scooter segment in India and was launched on 5th February at a price of 58,750 rupees, ex-showroom Delhi. The TVS NTorq 125 is the production version of the Graphite concept, which made its debut at the 2014 Indian Auto Expo. The scooter is targeted towards young buyers in the country, offering convenience, comfort, ease and safety. The launch of the NTorq 125 marked TVS Motors' debut in the 125cc segment. Just a day after its launch, the TVS NTorq was also showcased at the Auto Expo 2018 and received great response. TVS Motors claims to have been inspired by a stealth fighter aircraft for the styling of the TVS NTorq 125. This means sharp lines and an overall aggressive design is a given. The scooter features a chiseled front apron with aerodynamic sculpting, which has come as a result of TVS's experience in racing. Intricate details like the unique LED daytime running lights, red contrast stitching on the seat, four carbon fiber panels, etc. brings a refreshing change in the scooter segment. The TVS NTorq also comes with a signature LED tail lamp design that, along with the rear panel designed like a jet fighter's exhaust, that makes the TVS NTorq rear end instantly recognizable from a distance. The sporty design of the scooter is further accentuated by the stubby muffler, which with its unique bass enhanced beat also makes the scooter sound great. The TVS NTorq has matte finishing as standard across all colors, making the scooter look young and stand out in a crowd of glossy paint jobs. The TVS NTorq's engine is a 125cc CVT I rev unit. The air-cooled single-cylinder engine produces a maximum power output of 9.27 bhp at 7500 rpm and a class-leading torque of 10.4 Nm. These figures also makes the TVS NTorq the fastest accelerating scooter in its class, along with a claimed top speed of 95 km per hour. Several other features like auto choke, intelligent ignition system, split type intake design, foam on paper air filter and a unique oil cooling system for the combustion chamber makes the scooter perform better. Thumping the starter button is reciprocated by a quick-turning starter motor and a bassy exhaust note, which to be honest is something one wouldn't expect from a scooter. It can, in a quiet place, be easily mistaken for a more refined aftermarket exhaust system. Acceleration is pretty brisk, with the inbuilt acceleration timer recording a 0 to 60 km per hour run in 7 seconds. It also comes with a segment-first pedal disc brake up front as standard, thereby making it extremely safe. Based on a brand new frame, the TVS NTorq 125 features a new suspension as well. It also features an ergonomic posture for dynamic riding, and TVS claims that this allows for motorcycle-like cornering and nimble handling. It sports a set of TVS tires under a new brand named Remora, which have been made specifically with performance as a priority. While it did squeal quite a bit under hard braking from 98 km per hour, not once did the scooter go out of the intended line. The TVS NTorq is India's first connected scooter, boasting of smart connect technology from TVS. It uses Bluetooth to connect to smartphones via a proprietary app developed by the TVS. Since the LCD instrumentation is connected to the user's phone via Bluetooth, it can also display incoming caller names and text messages. The built-in auto-reply feature can be used to let incoming callers know that the user is riding. The LCD screen instrument cluster has 55 unique features, including top speed recorder, lap timer, phone battery strength indicator, last park location assist, average speed recorder and multiple ride statistic modes like sports and street. After recording multiple riding parameters in the different modes, it will save the statistics to the TVS NTorq smartphone app via Bluetooth. The LCD instrumentation also features maps and navigation built into the TVS NTorq app via My Map India. Once navigation is activated, turn-by-turn directions are displayed on the segment-first LCD screen. TVS NTorq 125 offers several other features such as external fuel filler cap, engine kill switch, headlamp pass-by switch, parking brakes, dual-side handle lock, USB mobile phone charger and a large under-seat storage space of 22 liters, which all play a part in making the TVS NTorq 125 feel premium. The TVS NTorq 125 will compete with the Honda Grazia, which recently received the landmark of selling 50,000 units in just 2.5 months. It will also go against the Aprilia SR 125, which was launched at the Auto Expo 2018, and the Hero Duet 125 and Mastro 125, which were also showcased at the Auto Expo.
After being on the saddle of the TVS NTorq for about 3 hours, I can definitely say TVS has a winner on their hands. TVS is marketing the NTorq 125 not as a sports scooter but as a sporty scooter for everyday use, and that is spot on. It showed us how sporty it can be while doing 99 km/h on the main track, and it showed us how nimble it can be on the skills track, replicating traffic conditions. Well, should you buy it? With features like the Smart Connect Bluetooth interface, petrol disc up front, mobile charging port inside the trunk, well, it is definitely worth the 58,750 rupees.